Right here in the heart of Northeast Philadelphia, Evangelismos, Greek Orthodox Church, is hosting their annual fall festival. Father, the weather's perfect, the atmosphere's great, the food, of course, is spectacular. Tell us about this evening and how you've enjoyed some of the food, I'm sure.
Well, the food is not just spectacular, but it's delicious. And I tried some of it. First of all, thank you for coming to our fall festival of Evangelismos of Theotokos in Philadelphia. I would like to thank wholeheartedly the organizers of this festival, the Paris Council, the Philoptochos. We have a new group, YL, the Young Adult League, with 27 individuals that came to help. They're not only helping, but also raising money for different causes in the church. It is a wonderful event. Reunites the families, reunites also the members of this community. And I hope and pray to God that I can see more of these activities coming in this church. I thank again all of them, and especially Vasilis, who is from Cosmos Philly, and he's the vice president of this group, that from the morning to night works so hard to make this festival a success. And of course, the president of the community, Stamatia Oren, who is the heart and the soul of this parish. God bless you all. Thank you for coming, and I hope to see you soon.
Well said, Father. Thank you, Stamatia. The food, για πες μας για το φαΐ, τι περιμένει ο κόσμος να φάει εδώ σήμερα και αύριο.
The best food around. I mean, the ladies, they are incredible. And the desserts, it's out of this world. We thank them for that and all the volunteers. We thank Father for his support. And, you know, it's a beautiful weather and we like everybody to come and join us. Thank you very much.
Nice to call. So if you're looking for a place to grab a meal, outdoors, homemade, come on up to Bustleton Avenue, Evangelismos, Greek Orthodox Church here in Northeast Philadelphia. Come on.